know, growing up, I remember my mother always say, the best way to keep a man, the best way to get to that heart is through his stomach. Well, you know, so you know I took my dad's advice and I came up with something like this.
Put those cups up.
If you wanna know how I keep our love alive, I make sure I keep him satisfied. Don't get me wrong, it's not a one-way street. A man is not selfish, no. He does the same for me. When he gets home, the house is clean. His food is on the table. With his ice cold drink, I know he's tired from working all day.
Oh, yeah.
As long as he's bringing the money, I'll take that stress away. I got his chicken in the kitchen,
chicken in the kitchen,
and his cheeks in the sheets,
cheeks in the sheets.
That's all the man wants.
Hey,
when he comes home. You gotta keep the love thing spicy to keep him in your life. If he's taking care of you,
yeah,
bringing money every week,
bringing money every week.
Ain't nothing wrong with preparing his meal, but keep the cheeks in the sheets. I keep the fire burning, it shines so bright. I don't worry about the other woman,
I ain't worried,
cause I keep it real tight,
cause I keep it real tight.
I know how to please my man.
Yes, I
do. I know what he likes.